If that is the ladder by which one mounts, I too will try my fortune, said he. And the next day, when it began to grow dark, he went to the tower and cried, Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair to me. Immediately the hair fell down, and the king's son climbed up. At first, Rapunzel was terribly frightened when a man, such as her eyes had never yet beheld, came to her.